It's just after noon at Idlewild Strawberry Creek Inn. Breakfast was served early this morning, guests checked out by 11, and now it's time to get things ready for another round of guests at 2.
There really isn't a large staff. We have just, you know, a couple of housekeepers and a handyman who comes in, you know, for a couple of hours once a week. Other than that, we do everything. We answer the phones, we cook breakfast, we serve breakfast, we do check-ins, marketing, accounting. We do it ourselves.
Rodney Williams and Ian Scott purchased the 10-room bed and breakfast in 2004. Williams traded in 15 years of living in Los Angeles and a chaotic job in corporate America to serve as the head chef and innkeeper.
It's a great town to live in. It's actually, you know, small town living. There's really nothing like it.
But this small town in the Strawberry Creek Inn is getting a bit of exposure on the big screen. For 3 days in August 2009, the Strawberry Creek Inn served as a movie set for the film From Grace. The film premiered at the Idlewild Independent Festival of Cinema and was produced by the Los Angeles-based Breadline Productions Company.
Nix? Oh, yeah. You thought I didn't know because you think I'm stupid.
It tells the story of three couples who decide to spend a weekend at a bed and breakfast, only to find those who they thought were strangers aren't. It was a perfect fit.
The lead character, her name is Grace, and she's the wife of this couple who run this bed and breakfast out in the forest. It actually takes place in Idlewild, and the name of the inn is the Strawberry Creek Inn. So, you know, we used everything. We didn't cover up anything, or, you know, the only thing that's different is instead of myself and Ian running the inn, it's the two actors.
In turn, the film inspired Williams to produce a cookbook of recipes for dishes that are served at the inn.
I read the script for the first time. I just sort of got this feeling that the food was as much a character in the film as the actual actors or the actual characters were.
So he compiled a cookbook with 31 recipes. It was something that had been in the works for years.
First, we started getting requests from guests for copies of recipes after breakfast they would want. You know, they want to go home and make this. Or a guest who had stayed here long, you know, a longer time would start to suggest that I write a cookbook.
But just because Idlewild doesn't have the hustle bustle of the big city, there's hardly ever a slow time at the inn. It's not just about prepping meals and cleaning rooms. The to-do list includes taking care of the inn's bees and chickens.
These are our free-range, vegetarian-fed, organic hens.
The hens lay about 2 dozen eggs a day. They hope to begin producing honey in the springtime. When things warm up, they'll grow their own vegetables. From Grace, he says, will offer a great boost for this not-so-city community.
We kind of like being a well-kept secret, but at the same time, you know, business is good, revenue is good.
In Idlewild, Julianne Non, PE.com.